you.
Oh, cool.
Hello. Oh, my gosh.
I'm being abused.
The scared grandpa.
Oh, look at that
very
little.
Cool.
Well, Colin, does he have a nickname yet?
Not yet. He'll get one, though.
What do you think? He's your little brother.
Don't touch.
I got a nickname for him.
He's so tiny. I wash my hands.
Oh,
he's
so small.
You washed your hands? Good job.
Mommy, his head is so small.
Yeah, he's a tiny little guy.
You have to go wash your hands.
Hand sanitizer.
His little costume is cute. It's like his.
Well, the brothers are being like they were the last time.
The bathroom's all finished.
It is.
Yep. Go see.
Okay.
There's the Chiron siren.
Perfect.
Grandpa was pleading to sit out.
Hang on.
Have you already figured that one out? Oh, there's the little Chiron siren. Oh my goodness, he's little. He's little.
Oh my gosh. Can we?
I can tell you, she wants to feed these kids.
Little buddy, settle down.
You're looking pretty handsome there, Wade.
Thank you. It's okay, Chiron. You're in America. Even though your father looks like a Cuban freedom fighter, you're in America. It's gonna be okay.
I don't know, sweetie.
Is
Ken coming? I don't know
that.
I know
nothing. You ready? Hi, sweetie.
Mommy, do you
want
to hold him?
It's a real baby.
He's fancy.
Look how little he is.
Is that like 6 months or something?
No, it's a newborn. He's just a little guy.
Can we hold it? Can we hold
it? He looks so big in the picture.
Yes,
I think we got the boxes for the new baby. Oh, Daddy, Mr. Daddy. Colin, we got some.
Look at
Daddy, we got some boxes. And more.
Colin,
we
very
too.
Cool.
For a
moment. This is a Dottie's dog.
Let's put his socky back. Can you put his sock on?
Oh, good.
I want to see him sit on
Okay, let's look. Ready? Look how tiny his little foot is.
I like him sitting
on the belly.
Yeah. Come back like
crazy. Now the belly's down.
Now the belly's down.
Can you bend down?
Yep, I can bend down. I can sit on the floor and play Barbies better now.
Yay!
I'm getting to the point where it's like sitting down.
A minute of this.
No, no.
The baby?
They kept wanting me to sit and play with that dream house. I was
looking at these on Amazon. Thank you very much.
Aww.
You want to be a Geisberg baby without a pit outfit.
There's another baby.
You look so big now.
Don't worry, he's not going anywhere.
He's so big now.
Look at Anya. Are you practicing? Remember, hold his head.
What?
Oh, you're used to a
small
baby. Yes. Mommy, this. Like, do you see how Daddy is sitting here?
No, Mom, it's huge.
Isn't that funny, huh? Yeah.
Mommy!
You're used to them being the smallest. Okay,
Mommy, I'm going to show you something.
Are you going to practice? There you go. How are you feeling?
I have been suffering grandpa abuse.
Yeah, it looks like it. You look miserable. They must have been hard on him. Go take this to Mommy.
Look at those. Those are awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, I love
them. Hey, you got that to work again.
Yeah, it was unplugged.
Yeah, I did these.
Now, Mom, I played with that for like 15 minutes last
time. I can't tell you anything more about it than that.
Well, you fixed it. So
what's working?
I asked
my cable
DJ box. Fixed it. I showed it to him. And he said, oh, my goodness. And then he looked, and then he said, oh, it's unplugged.
Oh, my God.
What is it?
These are great.
I love them.
Can I the little guy.
Yeah, that would be perfect.
Can you say Kyron?
Kyron.
Yeah. I remember making those. When
that's Anya.
So you don't have a nickname yet?
Not yet.
Well, we're working on a few.
I thought of one.
One nickname is Kyron.
Kai Guy.
Kai Kai?
Kai Guy.
Kai Guy. That's a good one.
I like Kai.
Look, and I'm
saying
baby
Neil. I like Dad's the Kyron Siren.
No, it's way
but the Kyron siren didn't last very long.
What do you think?
The Kyron siren is serious, though.
Yeah?
When it's on.
You approve.
Careful.
Of your little brother.
When it's on, he is loud.
Yeah, but it's on. Oh my goodness, I heard you got a hot tub.
But what?
Well, folks.
Hot tub for your Barbies. Is that what it is? You thought it was a pool.
There's a brother.
Our phone's in a hot tub, so.
That's yeah, fun. Nice.
Mommy, can I show you?
Oh, he's beautiful, Aaron.
Can I show you how I can make
the
ribbon?
Can I show you?
Yeah.
We're going to take turns soon. You want to hold it?
Let's
sit with Mommy.
So soft. You
need
to get these little socks.
Got the little socks.
Oh,
Mama wants to sit with Mommy so she can hold Kyra.
Okay. So you slide over towards me, Carter.
I'll take turns.
You can be my new best friend.
Yeah.
I will put a pillow near the baby's head.
Okay. Grandpa's prepared. He's got it charged up and ready to go and everything.
I did.
Are we never going to see these pictures?
No.
I'm talking to your grandfather. Your father. Yeah, let's take his hand. Hold on, wait till it's your turn. There you go.
Lana.
Just wants to help.
Lana, look here. Can you smile?
Cheese.
Can you just lean back a little bit? And can you look up on Aaron?
Cheese.
There we go.
What do you think?
Waiting for this moment.
How was he sleeping through the night?
Pretty good.
He's sleeping now.
He doesn't seem to be mixed up, so.
That's good.
Yeah.
It's a blow for freedom.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's
another moose. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's tons of mooses. Well, Aaron, Colin said for me not to bother coming down, just to come down when you brought him home, so that's what I did. Oh, here comes the Chiron siren, maybe.
There's a baby here.
When they get worked up, here, we're gonna turn it this way so you can look at it.
Mm-hmm. Here, Maddie, get in there. Oops. Get in there and look at
it. Maybe if I snuggle him up here. He's probably getting hungry.
Wait, can you crouch down?
Do you see his little feet?
Yeah. Right, look here.
Would you get me sighing?
Yeah.
Hey, Janet. I'm going to keep on videoing. Why don't you go over and grab Colin's camera and get a family picture?
Okay. Okay, guys. All together now.
I'm
all for one and all for all. One for all. You got to get in the pictures on you.
Okay. Look this way, Layton.
Well, he's a man. We'll have to do it when he's happy then. Oh my.
Keep looking. Okay, I think I took a bunch.
You like this little hat?
He's got to go eat it.
I might need to feed him and then he'll be calm and then we can take turns. Because he waited a while. He and Joey waited for the wheelchair forever.
Well, she did try and she did come over for a wipe.
Good girl. Hold on. Here, don't let him scratch his
face. You already
have it. You have sharp little nails.
No, no.
And you can't cut him.
Mommy!
He's eating his blanket.
My turn.
But you were first. What?
My ear thing is pointing
at me.
Mommy, is he
flipping
himself?
Right?
Little
Kai guy. Mm. He's a Kai guy.
Yes,
you're going to
get
a turn.
I promise.
Mommy, we have to put
what? A little. Can we have this much water?
Kyron, Bo Byron. Banana
phone,
Firen.
Myron. Skyron.
Don't get her wound up. That will drive me insane, and I'm just going to let her out the front door.
Mommy,
come on. Daddy. Mommy,
get them all wound up. Yes.
Granny got the pictures in on Mrs. Russell's phone.
I heard.
Yeah. And because I really want to show
it. Yeah.
And.